Hey, hey guys, what's up? So if you watched my video yesterday, you know that my video did not end well because my battery went off. But yeah, we are in Lagos and this is my apartment. We're staying in an apartment, a short let apartment. So I'm going to show you guys around, just a little bit of an apartment tour. Sophia, say hi. We're currently, we're about to go out. We're about to go to, I don't know where. Lucky Conservative Abbey. Where are we going to, baby? Say hi. They can't even see yourself. So we're going to the beach and other, I don't know, Shaba, we're going out. So I'll take you guys along for that. But let me show you guys our apartments first. So we decided to go with a short let apartment because I have children and I wanted to have like a proper kitchen. Yeah, I just wanted to have a proper kitchen because Sophia will make her food ourselves and other things. So we just had to get an apartment for the space and for the enjoyment. Anyway, so when you enter, this is the living room. Yeah. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, everybody's ready now to go out. So this is the living room. That's the TV. I like that painting. It looks so much like Lagos. And this is the parlor. This is a visitor's toilet. Then when you come this way, you see the kitchen. Yeah, so yes, there's another door here,
but it's locked.
Yes, it's locked. Yeah, so this is the kitchen. We have a blender. Yes, I have blender. We have electric kettle. Those are our plates and pots. The pots came with the apartment. They have some more stuff here. Cutlery. Here we have some of our things. So here we just have some of our things here. And so this is the fridge. We just have some drinks and some snacks in the fridge. So when you come here, there are two rooms. This is our room and this is the kids' room. Let me show you guys what our room looks like. Just a simple bedroom. Yeah. So this is our closet. We have my wedding outfits. We just have a few things here. It's two sides, so I took one and my husband took the other one. Then yeah, so that's the bed, fan, AC. Then this is the bathroom. So this is the bathroom. Hi. So this is the bathroom. Nothing much to see here. So the other room is exactly identical to this one. Which you can see that in part of them. This is the kids' room. This is their closet. See shoes. We have more shoes though. We're even carrying some. Some of them are even here. That's to tell you how much shoes we actually carried. Like, it was a lot. So these are more shoes. Then here we have their toiletries and hair stuff and just random stuff. That's here. Then this one is for Amaracha and Elizabeth. This is their own closets. Yeah, the bathroom is exactly like ours as well. So same thing. Yeah, so that's it for our apartment. It's a very small apartment, but it's quite cozy. 24/7 lights. Yeah, so it's actually very nice. I don't know if it's affordable. A little bit affordable, but it's nice. The compound, I'll show you guys the compound soon. It's an estate and the estate is gated. So that's a huge plus. It's a gated estate with security. You can't just enter and go out. You have to identify yourself. So that's another huge plus, okay, because we did not want somewhere that was just sketchy. This is actually a very nice estate. So I'll show you guys the estate on our way out. But yeah, Cora, what is it?
So I didn't have this TV in my real house, and I wanted to tell you that I wanted my own TV in our real house, but as I came into this house, if I said that and this is our room, then I now saw this TV on it, and I was lying down on the bed and started to watch.
Okay.
Because you're my best sister.
Aww. First of all, we don't have a real house. That's a rented apartment. Oh, Silva, you love your sister. Second of all, I don't know how people do this, but I cannot put TV in my children's room. Like, for me, it's too much. In fact, even their tabs alone is too much screen time for me. So why would I put TV in their room where they're supposed to be sleeping? So nah, like, you're not going to have TV in your room. The TV in the parlor is also your TV. As far as people watch it 99.9% of the time. So that's your TV, but it's in the parlor. Okay?
Mommy.
Yes?
And how we have, we never had a TV.
Your TV in the parlor is your TV. Anyway, we're about to go out. I just carried this my headband wig, because it's very easy to wear, to brush, to be going. So that's what I have on. I have my glasses, and I have this Fashion Nova set that my kids are also wearing, and I have this handsome man that my kids came from. So anyway, let me go and eat food first.
Cora is such a camera person, eh? Once you put camera, you start sharing yourself. Nobody's holding really. Okay,
it is good. The estate is LSPDC Estate. And this is our block.
That's so much better.
Block 6.
It's so much better.
All these videos, I can't post it until we reach Lagos. So you want to do what? Yeah, I take.
Yeah,
we do.